Hey Animal Jammers, Dr. Brady here, and I'm in the rainforest of Southwest China, and look at what I came across. This isn't an animal, but it has some qualities of animals. This is a carnivorous plant. Man, in my book, it doesn't get any better than that. Carnivorous means you eat other animals. This plant eats insects. You see, it gives off an odor which attracts insects. The insects come in, they smell it. They crawl down into the bottom of this pitcher, and then once they go down in there, the plant shuts this little lid and traps the insect. Then the plant dissolves and eats the insect. A carnivorous plant. Doesn't get any better than that.